Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to turn off the auto updates on your Facebook app, so check it out. Hey everyone, welcome to Northern Viking Every Day. If you're new to this channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button and also hit the bell notification so you don't miss out on upcoming videos. So today I'm going to show you how to turn off the auto updates in your Facebook app for Android. You are not going to believe what you have to do this. So let's get right into it.
So I actually made a similar video last year and a few things have changed since then. I have had a few subscribers mention to me that if they had something called the Facebook Manager app installed on their phone, the option to disable your Facebook auto updates was not there. So the first thing you're going to want to do is uninstall the Facebook Manager app if you do have that installed. That's going to hinder you from finding this option in your main Facebook app. Now the second thing you have to do, and I can't believe that this is what you have to do, I don't know if it's a glitch in their software or if they did this on purpose, but you actually have to find where the setting location is in the app, back out, and then go back in, and all of a sudden the setting for the auto updates to shut it off is there. So I'm going to show you that. I wouldn't have believed it for myself, except I have it on video for you, as well as I thought it was my eyes the last couple times I updated Facebook and I checked this and it wasn't there. Then I went checked it again and it was there. So let's go ahead and show you how this is done. First off, you're gonna wanna open up your Facebook app. So go ahead and push on that. And up here in the top right-hand corner, you're gonna see three lines. So go ahead and click on those. That'll take you into the settings area. And scroll down until you see settings and privacy. Push that, and then you're actually going to have to hit settings again. There's another settings button right here, so go ahead and push on that. Now you're going to have to scroll way down. Keep scrolling. All the way down until you see media and contacts. There it is. Go ahead and push on that. And this is where the setting should be to turn off the auto updates, and it is not there. You can see it is missing. So now back out, just hit back at the top left, and then click on media and contacts one more time. And lo and behold, app updates is here. So I don't know if this is a glitch. This is how I found it. And the last three times I've updated my Facebook app, that's been there like that. So I thought it was my eyes at first, but it seems to be happening every single time. So click on that, and you're gonna wanna hit the top one, which is gonna turn off the auto updates. Now, one thing you're gonna wanna keep in mind is that you also need to go into Google Play and turn off the auto updates in Google Play as well. So make sure you do that. It says that right there. There's also another one we're gonna turn off, Facebook Update Installed. It's a notification, as well as the Facebook Update Available button. So click that off if you don't wanna see those. And that's actually how you do it. That's how you turn off the Facebook auto update in the app. So I'm not sure if Facebook did this on purpose or if it's a glitch. And there may be other ways as well that I don't know about to turn off these auto updates.
So I'd love to hear from you what you had to do to turn off the auto updates for your Facebook app on Android. If you had to do one of these things or both of them. Also, if you use an iPhone, what you had to do to turn off the auto updates on your iPhone. Leave that in the comments section down below so you can help others out. Also remember, if you did like this video, remember to give it a thumbs up. And remember to subscribe to Northern Viking Every Day because I've got tons of videos coming up that I'd love to share with you. Thank you so much for watching and take care.